Welcome to Camp Hugue. Hugue.
This 11-year-old spent her summer turning the inside of this camper from this to this.
I was looking through an American Girl magazine and I saw a camper for $650 for an American Girl, and it was a very nice camper. My dad said that was really expensive for us, so he said that we could get a real camper for that amount of money. So then I went out and I started looking for one. We saw down the road a house had a camper for sale that I had been looking at for a while. So I really wanted to get it, and the guy said it was for $500. And then I told him $400 because that was what I had, and he said sold.
And the total cost of renovations thus far? $400.
We had looked on Pinterest and saw a lot of cool camper ideas, and I liked this beachy boho style with lots of plants and different colors and sea glass and driftwood, that style. So I liked that, and we decided to paint the camper walls white and then our kitchen cabinets turquoise. So this is my dining area. I got this from our potting shed that had dust and dead flies all over it, so we cleaned it up and that's what we got. We planted some plants from Dollar General in there. We have all of this on the backside came from our house except for that one picture back there from Dollar General. And a fun fact about these, this table and these cabinets, they flip down into a bed, and so does this. And then over here we have the kitchen, where we can't quite cook stuff yet, but it's very decorative. And this is our refrigerator. This is the inside of it. And then if we walk a little further down, we have right here, these are very nice decals that we got for a dollar at the Dollar Tree. And then if we walk a little bit farther in here, we have a mirror that we painted the edges that came with the camper originally. And we have a closet over here, and it says Lauren's Little Camper. I got this sign from my neighbor who made it for me. And then we keep walking, and now we're in the bedroom. So we have four beds in here, and we got these really cute mattresses off of Etsy.
She painted most of it herself. She had her grandma come over the one day and help with the cupboards, but I would be gone for the day, and I'd come home, and she'd say, like, you could tell, and I'd say, how long were you in here? And she's like, oh, I painted about 4 hours straight.
Well, I'm very creative and artistic, so I love to paint and draw and stuff like that, so it kind of came to me naturally.
With this COVID thing, it's kind of interrupting her fun that she wants to have in it, but she's making the best of it.
Lauren hopes to be able to have friends over soon, but a chance to get away from home works for now.
I hope you enjoyed my camper tour. Thanks for stopping by.
This is Inside Edition Digital.